mission.
Hey, ZombieLover1620 here. Thanks for stopping in my channel and bringing you guys some more multiplayer. And this is definitely one of my better games. I got the most kills I've had in the game so far in a public match at 27. So I thought I'd bring you guys the gameplay and let you have a look and see. If you guys have any tips for me on how to extend my kills so I can get the higher streaks, that would be great. Leave me some tips in the comments, guys, as, you know, getting the 10 to 15 kills without dying for me is a bit of an issue. It seems to be really challenging to get those 6th, 7th, and 8th kills without dying. So maybe you guys can leave me in the comments some tips on how to, you know, stay alive a little bit longer would be great. Other than that, I'm pretty happy with the way I'm improving in multiplayer. I haven't been playing it for very long and definitely getting a lot better, so I'm happy with that. Love ranking up the guns and getting the camo unlocks. I think it's really cool to be able to use those camos in zombies, so I'm really enjoying that. I got a cool calling card in this match here, guys. I was able to call in 3 care packages in one game, so I got that calling card. I think it's pretty cool. Here's my first one. I was hoping for something really good out of this care package. See, right here, guys, I should have been able to get both. Or there's a third guy. Is it this one? No, it's further on. I had the whole team in front of me. I should have been able to kill them all, but I didn't. Laughing me in that one there. I go to shoot and I went to melee kill him with my gun instead. That was awesome. So here's my first care package. I was hoping for something really good and I got a Wraith, so I was really happy about that. Called that in. It was off to a good start, 8-3. No complaining there by me.
UAV inbound.
Boom! Thanks for coming. There, I got shot from behind. Should have been checking my 6. My Wraith is killing people. Looking for another care package. Here's my second care package.
Gone.
That was a Gorgon 2-shotter. I was hoping for something really good in this care package, and I can't remember what was this one. What did I get in this one? Let's see if I can remember. What was this one? Oh yeah, lightning strike. So that was pretty cool.
UAV inbound.
17-5, no complaints. Only got one kill with that though. Not very good.
It.
I tried to punch this guy, guys. So didn't work out. I was trying to punch him to death. Boy, that didn't work. There's my third care package. Called that one in. So we got a lightning strike, we got a wraith, and on this one here, guys, I got a Cerberus. So this is a pretty sweet three care packages dropped for me for sure. I was really happy to see those three. Definitely helped out with the score for sure. 21-6. I'm not complaining. Like, that's one of my best games so far, so I was really happy with this one. I like this. Took them both out. That was cool. Just camping away. Shut out. Oh, see right there. Should have had that guy. That scythe looks so cool, though. Haha! Scythe kill. Boom! Blew me up with that thing. Man, I got disintegrated.
Keep pushing. We got this.
Here, I took control of the Cerberus. First time I've ever controlled the Cerberus, guys. Cerberus inbound. We had two of them on the map to finish the game. That was pretty awesome. Best game so far. 27-9. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Again, if you have any comments below to help me out, let me know. Thanks for tuning in. Zombie Lover 1620 out.